This quick video is about how to change your primary email on PayPal account using mobile. And this process will be same for both iPhone and Android. Okay. Actually, you can't do this process on PayPal app. So you need to open Chrome browser or any browser you wish. For now, I'm using Chrome browser. So just open the browser, then type PayPal. Search. Then open this first link, then tap login. For your convenience, I will leave the official PayPal link on the description, make use of that. Then login to your PayPal account. Login. Now tap proceed to account overview. Yeah, now we enter into your PayPal dashboard. Now just click this horizontal lines. Now click account settings. Now under business profile, you can see this option account owner information. Just click that. Yes. Now here you can see this option email. Just tap update. Here this is my primary email. So I want to add another email. So just click this plus button, then add your new email address. You can add up to 6. After you typed the email address, then tap add email. Now you need to confirm this email address is for you. So just close this and open Gmail app. On that email inbox, you can see this PayPal mail. Just tap confirm my email address. Now you can see the login email was changed to this new email. Now just enter your PayPal password. Then tap login. If this button was not works, means login to your PayPal app. And click this, then you can see this option confirm. Just click that. We can try the login option, it doesn't work, so just tap send a code instead. Now close this and open the mail. Now you will receive a verification code on your Gmail, just like that. Just enter that code on the PayPal app. Then tap confirm. That's it. Now that Gmail was added to your PayPal account. Let's close this and open browser. Refresh the page. Now it's logged out. So just again enter your PayPal password. Then tap login. Yeah. Now you can see that newly added Gmail was verified successfully. Okay. If you wish to remove your primary mail ID from PayPal account, means first you need to make this new Gmail as primary. So tap this edit option on the new Gmail. Then you can see this option, make this primary email address for receiving notification. Just tick this. Then tap change email. That's it. Now this new Gmail was converted as my primary PayPal account email. Now you can remove your old Gmail. So just tap this remove option. That's it. Now your old Gmail was successfully removed your PayPal account. Now I show you. Click these three dots, scroll down and tap logout. Now I need to again log in. Now I enter my new Gmail and enter the PayPal password. Then tap login. Proceed to account overview. Yeah, that's it. Now we successfully changed your primary email on PayPal account using phone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.